So this question of when you're done with therapy is really, really important. People sometimes call and ask, well, when am I done? How many sessions does it take? You know, how do you discharge patients? You know, and I suppose in certain older models of therapy, that concept was prevalent, you know, because these older ideas in therapy evolved from the medical model where the expert, the therapist, would actually let you know when you're good enough to go. So in the type of work that we do here, there's no such a thing. In other words, we can transition from problem resolution into an improvement or an enhancement in the quality of our lives. We transition from the therapeutic model into the development model, and actually there's no end to this process. We can keep on working and improving on different areas of our lives. So the question when you'll be done has to do entirely with you. You will be done when you are done. And if you don't know whether or not you're done, if you have to ask, we're probably not quite done yet because you're not able to feel that yourself. So it's totally up to you. A lot of people start off in therapy with the intention of resolving one problem, and often they discover that it was so awesome to improve the quality of their lives by solving the problem that they want to continue a little bit further solving other problems, and in some cases developing themselves further to enhance the quality of their lives even more. Now, because we use a lot of hypnosis and meditation techniques, oftentimes in a short period of time, people will learn how to do these types of things on their own at home, because I share this with them and I help them achieve very deep meditative states on their own through hypnosis. And when they kind of get into a steady habit of meditating very deeply and working on themselves, sometimes they tell me, look, I think I got what I needed from you. In other words, they let me know when they're done. And I think the same thing will happen with you. You're going to develop not only the solution to problems, you're going to develop yourself to the point where you're able to tell that you're actually done with this kind of interaction. And the end point, if you told me, look, you know, I have unlimited time and, you know, let's just, what would be the natural end point of this therapy? The natural end point would be when you're able to do what we do here on your own, which isn't that difficult. A lot of people do this. In other words, when you can get yourself into a very deep hypnotic state and address and certain issues and make changes on your own, you essentially don't need your therapist anymore. So that would be the natural end point. And the great majority of the people who come here actually achieve this natural end point. But it is them who tell me, I got this. You know, because there's a certain amount of certainty that comes with it. And you will get there as well. Good luck.